Pravočasno, še pred praznično nakupovalno mrzlico, je Joe Widen, direktorica Harvey Norman v Sloveniji, nocoj odprla vrata mariborske trgovine, v kateri bodo lahko kupci izbirali pohištvo, kuhinje, audio in video opremo, različne aparate in belo tehniko, male gospodinske aparate, računalnike in fotografsko opremo.
There's quite a big population here, so we have very, very high expectations of the business that we will do here. You know, there's a lot of people here. We ideally would have opened in Maribor second. You know, we opened Ljubljana first and then we've opened stores in other regions. We never found the right spot here. It took us some time to get the right location. So for us, this was always a second market, you know. So we're very, very optimistic about, you know, the business that we will do here and how well we do. I expect big things from this store. I think this is most of our investment for now, but I think there's still some potential for some additional businesses. We do have some ideas for some perhaps some smaller stores and also some different types of businesses that we offer in different parts of the world. So I think you'll see a little bit more of us to come in the next couple of years. It took a little bit of time for us to understand the market properly and to really, really get a feel for it and to know what Slovenians wanted, you know, from our business. But certainly now we're very, very happy with the business model that we have here and, you know, and we look forward to expanding it into some different regions.
Pred 14 dnevi so odprli tudi prvo trgovino v Zagrebu. Mariborska trgovina pa je že peta v naši državi. V trgovini, ki se razteza na več kot 9000 kvadratnih metrih prodajne površine, so zaposlili 70 ljudi.
The last year should have been really, really difficult and they have been for most companies, but for us here in Slovenia, the last 2 years have been the best years we've ever had. So we've been very profitable, we've grown our business, we've gone from one store to now 5 in Slovenia, and if this is a recession, I'm really looking forward to good times. Slovenia is also perfectly placed. It's very, very central in Europe. It's very, very easy for us to move into different markets. And it was a great test market for us also to just see how our brand would sort of integrate into a European market. And we're here 10 years later, so it's been pretty good. We're very, very happy with it.
IKEA ni naša konkurenca, ker je popolnoma drug koncept trgovine kakor Harvey Norman.
Torej menite, da skokov čez plot, beri čez mejo, bo z odprtjem trgovine tukaj manj?
Poskusi še vedno bodo. Glede na to, kaj ponujemo mi, mislim, da bi lahko bila močna konkurenca tudi IKEA.
Definitivno imamo nizke cene, absolutno, dobro kvaliteto produktov in naša želja je, in kar se je izkazalo tudi dobro predvidevanje, da Štajerci, Prekmurci, Korošci, širša regija, so zadovoljni z našo ponudbo, so zadovoljni z našimi okupi, tako da jaz mislim, da ne bo potrebno, da bojo šli izven naših meja kupovati tehnološke artikle.